Houston. Beware of clerks wielding pastries. Deming police say a clerk foiled a would-be robber when she hit him on the back of the head with a package of empanadas. Police say the masked man grabbed the cash register last week at Amigo's Mexican Food. Now, he dropped it when the clerk threw the pastry and hit him. Barbara Ortiz, who owns Amigo's with her husband, says the cord caught when the man tried to take the register, but he was able to get away, but not with the cash.